guys, Trick Shot Carter here, back with a video. Today I'm going to show you how to point step. Now you might have seen my homemade dice cup video, or you might have seen how to dice deck. If you've seen those, you can use the paper or the duct tape cup. It's pretty easy with that. And yeah, let's get right into it.
The motion is, you basically, like, when you're picking it up, so like this, but in the air, you have to tilt it more so it doesn't fall out, because it's centrifugal force. And when you have all the dice in the cup, you take a water bottle, or if you have more casino dice than four, you go up to it, like you have it, and then you go up, and then you just like gently put it on top, and then yeah. Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you.